Today at the First Presbyterian Church of Moonachie, we have dozens of volunteers working on putting out the field of flags to honor all those who have given their lives in the conflict in Iraq and Afghanistan, and their families and friends to know that they are remembered. Volunteers are planting row after row after row of flags for a total of 6,278 casualties. The field of flags honoring their memory will be on display until October 28th.